It's his stare from across the room and how it cages me. I dare not move. It's his stare and the way I've been aware of how it paints me dark, dark blue. It's his stare and how he disguises this violence of silence as care. He does not want my love. He wants to own. He does not want my love. He wants his throne. And to know that I will never leave, that I will fulfill everything he wants of me. But I've come to understand that this is love to him. Where I love like a lover with my heart for the other. But I've come to understand that I will never get that from him. So I've learned to wear a veil. Sheer enough to see through, but excellent at hiding the truth.
Here we go.
I saved every letter you wrote me. From the moment I saw you and knew you were mine, you said you were mine, I thought you were mine. Do you know what Angelica said when I told her what you'd done? She said, you have married an Icarus. He has flown too close to the sun. Don't
come
in my direction. Stand over there if you want. I don't know who you are. And so much to learn. I'm rereading the letters and watching them. You published the letters she wrote you.
Future, let the future wonder how Eliza reacts.